warriors killed in action. Accept them to your heavenly home as wounded martyrs. May thou be merciful enough to take them as they sacrificed their young lives for independence of the Ukrainian land. For their families and sworn brothers, there's no greater love, brother, than love that makes you sacrifice your own life for the life of your friends.